What's your take on him, Dan?
Hey, looking at the numbers, you can see this guy had an ERA over 4 last season. He'd like to do a lot better than that. He's got to do a much better job of keeping base runners off the base.
Now he spins on one here and drives it to deep right field. Gone! A 2-run blast to straightaway right field, home run number 2 for him on the year, as it